What? Okay, if you read the title of what I'm reacting to, you know I'm reacting to Esmo movie Scooter the Rapper by
Yeah.
Supres.
Well,
I already feel like this is gonna be bad. Just because, I mean, Jeffy the Rapper, I did not find bad. Jeffy the Rapper 2, and then they had the, what was it, the cat. Yeah, with that stupid, like, catnip joke, which I freaking hate, by the way, because it's a cliche, and catnip is not a drug. It's actually healthy for the cats. But Scooter the Rapper, come on, legit. Because it's funny, because Scooter is literally just bootleg Jeffy. He is literally a Jeffy clone made by the creators of Jeffy. So it's when they have Scooter the react the rapper, not the reactor, what the fuck? When they have Scooter the Rapper, it's like Jeff. It seems like it's just going to be Jeffy the Rapper, but a bootleg version of that. That's why I get the vibe from this. But yeah, anyways, guys, we're linking in the description. Make sure to go subscribe to Superbowl's Logan. Thanks for the description. Anyways, let's get right into it.
All right, Jeffy, it's time for you to do your chores. Jeffy, go do your chores. You have to take out the trash and do the dishes. Jeffy, what are you doing?
You've reached the voicemail of Jeffy. Please leave a message after the.
Jeffy, it's time for you to do your chores, so go do your chores right now.
For English, press 1. For Spanish, press 2.
Jeffy, I'm not playing this game.
You chose Spanish.
No, I chose
Por
English.
favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
Stop speaking Spanish, Jeffy.
Si papi, si papi, si papi, yo quiero más papi.
Oh my god.
Okay, bye, I'll go.
So, one thing I again noticed is now I actually don't really like Jeffy speaking Spanish personally because I mean the first time I was like shocked, then the second time I'm like, "Oh, okay, fine." And now this time I'm like, okay, now it's just a stupid running gag that he's going to throw into the ground to the point where it's literally in the earth's core and you can't find it. Sorry for that horrible joke and that horrible analogy, but legit, that's probably what it's gonna feel like because yeah, it's gonna become hammered in. It's because that's one trope of Logan is that he likes to hammer in jokes. For example, when the first time I think Jeffy went crazy and just swore like crazy, he legit did that for so many episodes to the point where it just was annoying and not funny. So that's what I see with this gag.
Who's at the door? Hello?
Hey, fat boy, Scooter needs some money.
Scooter.
Scooter needs some money.
Yeah, Scooter gonna buy a new scooter.
All right, well, good luck with that.
But hey, fat boy, I need some money.
Well, then go work for your money.
Well, for $20, I'll eat your grass.
You'll eat my grass?
Yeah, and for $21, I'll take the GR away.
You'll take the GR away?
Yeah, and grass.
Okay, well, look, I don't need you to eat my grass.
What?
That thing back there eats my grass.
That thing ate your grass?
Yes.
Owie!
Yeah, well, look, how about you just go get a different job and go make some money?
What?
So where am
What'd
I
he
supposed to
say?
work?
Go be a rapper.
Like, in the North Pole?
Yeah, go wrap presents at the North Pole. Yeah, with Santa Claus.
Okay.
What?
Jeffy, did you do your chores?
Nope.
Go do them.
I don't have to.
You do have
I
to.
don't.
Yeah.
Okay. The,
Yeah, uh-huh.
you know, I'm gonna talk over the stupid
Just
gag,
don't
but
do this.
like,
Dang, I can't do
why?
this.
That seems really out of character for Mario
You can't tell
to
me
be
what to do.
suggesting
Yes, I can
Scooter
tell you
to
what
be
to
a
do. Why?
rapper.
Because I'm your dad.
Why?
Because I adopted
Yeah.
you.
Why?
I ask myself that question every day. Why did I adopt you?
Hey, fat boy, thank God I made Scooter an elf.
What? How'd you get in my house?
But he wasn't hiring. Can I have some money?
Well, no, you can't have any money.
Dang.
How are you gonna pay me back if you don't have money?
I'll eat your grass for $20.
I don't need you to eat my grass.
But you can take the G.
No, taking away the letters. Just leave, please.
But what am I supposed to do?
Go be
Why
a
is
rapper.
Scooter
Back on the
here
candy?
now?
No, like
He's kind of
passing
just
a farm.
here
Scooter knows
because
the
he's
farm.
here.
Sing it.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. I don't know the rest of this song.
Oh, okay, that was good.
Jeffy
Now go to Hollywood
dabbing.
and sing it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how you make your money.
That was fire, Daddy.
All right, Jeffy, go do your chores.
I don't want to do it.
Come on.
Oh
Okay.
my god.
Come on, Jeffy. You gotta do this. Ow, 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 ow.
Jeffy, you have to do the dishes and take out the trash.
Okay, kind of funny. I see the Minecraft block in the back, by the way.
Do the dishes, Jeffy.
All right, Daddy.
And just make them go away. And just, I don't want to see them in the sink when I get back.
Can do, Daddy.
He's going to break them.
This little plate went to the market.
And floor.
And this little piggy had roast beef.
So predictable.
This little plate went wee, wee, wee all the way home.
Yeah.
And this little plate just hit the floor really hard. And this little plate, screw it.
Didn't even break. I'm guessing there's plastic.
Jeffy, there's no way you're done with your chores already.
Yes, there is, because I'm just that MFing good.
What's that, my pips?
What, Scooter?
My name ain't Scooter no more. It's S.C. Ooter.
S.C. Ooter?
Yep, and you can put that in your pooter.
What, you became a
S.C. Ooter.
And I made some money.
You made some money?
See?
You made $100.
And that ain't even from rapping. That's from eating grass.
Eating grass?
Yep. See how much it is? I definitely took away the GR.
Well, did you make a song?
I sure did. It's on YouTube.
I'm gonna grab my phone so we can watch it.
Oh my God.
I got my phone. Let's watch Scooter's music video.
Oh God. All right, I'm gonna pause it before this. But, yeah, I don't know what this... So far, at first when I was talking over, it's like, it kind of seems out of line. I don't know. It seems out of character for Mario to suggest him to be a rapper. Well, first of all, why is Scooter even here? Like, I don't even know if he's supposed to... He doesn't feel like he's here. He just feels like... It feels like they're running out of ideas, so it kind of is like, you know what? Let's just put Scooter in a bunch of episodes. That's the thing. Let's just put Scooter in a bunch of episodes. Like, that's really it. Because, honestly, I don't know... Freaking... Scooter... It's just like... I don't know why he is here, because it doesn't feel genuine at all. And then he has this running gag of eating grass. And it's like, why?
Yo, here comes Scooter. Don't worry, I'm on my way. Hey, fat boy, you want to fight?
Yeah.
You want to fight?
Okay.
You want to fight?
What?
Hey, fat boy, you want to fight?
All right.
You want to fight?
Let's fight.
You want to fight?
Tonight.
Hey, fat boy, you want to fight?
Come out.
You want to fight? You wanna fight?
You're fat.
Hey, fat boy. My name is Scooter.
It is.
Look at my shirt.
Look at it.
It says Scooter.
It does.
I ride my scooter.
I do.
Down the street.
Look my face.
I can't be beat.
Oh.
So take
the it's so bad.
In my shopping cart.
Buggy.
It's
in my fart.
See you.
Eat my pop tart.
They're yummy.
I'll make you cry.
Boo-hoo.
Punch you in the eye.
Ouch.
Fart on your face and give you pink eye. Hey, fat boy. You wanna fight?
Yeah.
You wanna fight?
Okay.
You wanna fight?
What?
Hey, fat boy. You wanna fight?
All right.
You wanna fight?
Let's fight.
You wanna fight?
Tonight.
Hey, fat boy. You wanna fight?
Come out.
You wanna fight?
Let's go.
You wanna fight?
You're fat.
Oh, man, okay.
Oh, man, was that a hot beat? It's getting hot here. The crew's gonna take him further.
That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
Well, I agree with you, Mario. That was horrible. Well, not ridiculous. Yeah, they didn't... That's a thing. They just said ridiculous because it... Well, actually, yeah. Honestly, it's my opinion, though. If you actually enjoy the song, it's fine. But if you really... Well, no, if you enjoy the song, it's fine. But personally, I don't like it. It's like, legit, most of the lyrics is, hey, fat boy, you want to fight? And then it's like, Scooter come back and with, all right, or like some comebacks basically challenge, like accepting the challenge to fight. And then there's some other stuff. But it's like, it's so bad. Because it's like, it's so bad. I mean, it's fine if you like it. Everybody has their own opinion. But I personally don't like it at all. It's cringeworthy to me, personally.
But the women like it. They take their poop makers in my face. P.U.
Danny, that song was straight fire.
Well, he'll never make any money from it.
But I made $10,000 already.
You already made $10,000?
Yep, I put in my 401k. I get an 8% return a year, annually, 365 days. I'll be a millionaire by the time I'm 65. No old folks on for Scooter.
What?
Hold on, let me answer the door.
Hello?
Hey, Mario, guess what day it is?
Oh, no.
House payment.
It's your time of the month.
I hate my time of the month.
Yeah, women.
Yeah, the people watching it too do, because it's repetitive.
Well, I don't have my house payment this month. Mm-mm-mm. Wait, is that a light bulb?
Yeah, because I thought it would be a bright idea for you to pay your house payment.
Well, I don't have it this month.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Smash the light bulb.
Is that supposed to be me?
Yeah, I drew you on a light bulb.
Yep.
And if you don't pay your house payment,
one.
This is going to be you.
Yep.
So pay your house payment.
There was an ad, but that was predictable.
Have a good night.
Oh, okay.
It's sad that the ad actually happened.
Where am I going to get the money?
Scooter.
That's the Ooter.
Hey, fat boy, you want to fight?
No, Scooter. I was wondering if... This is going to sound so weird. I was wondering if I can borrow some money.
Well. Look where the cat dug in.
I know. You asked me for money, and I said no, and now I'm asking you for money.
Well. Looks like the shoes are on my feet.
No, you mean the shoes on the other foot?
No. Look, I got shoes on both my feet. And if the shoe fits... I will.
Okay, look, okay. I just want to borrow some money to pay my house payment. I promise I'll pay you back.
Well. Have the tides after.
Look, I know. You asked me for money, and now I'm asking you for money, but I promise I'll
pay
you back.
They missed their opportunity to
Doesn't this
have the turned if... Have
know,
the
because you said you'd pay me back, and now I'm saying I'll pay you back. Look, I just
yeah.
need to borrow
Stop money. Hammering this in. Stop.
Deja vu.
I know, because I'm saying exactly what you said, and I didn't let you borrow money, and now you're saying that to me.
Well.
You sound like a broken record.
I know, because I'm begging for money, and look, all I want to do is borrow some money, please.
Well. You're barking up the wrong
thing. Oh, my fucking... Sorry for the voice crack. I'm so... I'm so sorry for the voice crack, but... Legit. Stop. Legit. Stop. Just stop. That was freaking like, how many minutes of just well? Like, how many minutes of that? I think it was at least like, I don't know, like 2 minutes. Still, felt like 10. It's so freaking long and drawn out.
Well. You got a taste of your own medicine.
I did. I got a taste of my own medicine. So can I please borrow some money? I promise I'll pay you back.
Well.
You don't stop.
Where the wind's blowing.
What?
Well. The grass ain't greener on the other side.
No, you don't.
I'm going fucking insane. I'm going insane.
How am I gonna get the money now?
Well, Dad,
stop.
I'll give you the money. What,
you have the money, Jeffy?
Sure I do, Daddy. I got all them merch sales. Beep.
Wait, Jeffy, you'd really
stop.
Give me my house payment?
Sure, Daddy. But I want you to rap and ask me for the money.
But rap and ask you for it? Jeffy, I can't rap.
Sure.
What?
Can, drop that shit, bitch.
Now he's gonna rap.
It's me, Mario. About to ask Jeffy a question. Hey, Jeffy.
What?
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Hey, Jeffy.
What?
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Please, Jeffy. Can I borrow some money?
No.
I just need some money.
No.
Can I have some money?
No.
How was that?
I'll give you $50 for that song, Daddy.
Well, $50? I mean, I need more than this, but I mean, it's a good start. Jeffy, how can I get more of the money?
Well, if you do whatever I say for the rest of the... Well, wait, hold on. How much longer does this video need to be? Like, 2 more minutes? So if you do whatever I say for the next 2 minutes...
Okay, good self-aware humor, not gonna lie.
What do you want?
Give me a horn.
A horn?
Yeah.
Okay, alright.
I thought he was gonna say something completely different.
That type of horn.
Actually, wait a minute, let me see it.
Jeffy, stop doing that. Jeffy, stop it.
What kind of horn do you want, Jeffy?
A unicorn horn.
How am I supposed to get a unicorn horn?
Well, go find a unicorn and take his horn.
All right, Jeffy, I found your unicorn horn. Are you happy now? Jeffy, talk to me. Are you happy with your horn? Jeffy, are you happy with your horn or not? Jeffy. Can I get
the
money
now?
Join day. I want a squishy snake now.
Where do I get a squishy snake at, Jeffy?
Oh, I don't know.
Dollar store?
I'll find you one.
It's a squishy snake.
All right, Jeffy, I got your squishy snake.
Oh, thanks, Dad.
Stop trying to hit me with it. Stop it. Jeffy. Stop it. money now. Give me.
All right, Danny, there's one more thing I need you to do.
Wait, what?
Follow me. Ow! All right, Daddy, the only thing I need you to do now is clean up the mess I made from when I washed the dishes.
Well, what mess did you make?
Why'd you do that, Jimmy? How'd you even do that?
Get to sweeping, Daddy.
Jimmy, I'm not going to clean up your mess.
All right, well, then you don't want the money, then?
Well, I do need the money, but you can't tell me what to do.
All right, well, then get to sweeping if you want the money, Daddy.
I finally cleaned up.
Wait. The episode's not even over.
I need to pay my health payment now.
Yep, just don't ever make me do chores ever again.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not going to ask you to do chores because you don't know how to do them right. You just make a big mess.
Yep.
So, what do we do now?
Drop that sick beat.
No. No. Oh, that's it. That's it. Oh my god, this episode was... What? I don't know. I don't know what the hell this episode was. It was... I don't know what this was. I legit don't know. Because, like, I mean... Like, I mean, I don't mind the idea of doing this whole, like, chores thing, and then Mario has to get the money. That's fine. You didn't need all this rapping crap. And then the, well, shut the hell up. I mean, shut the hell up. It's so bad. It's so bad. Oh, my God. Because it's just annoying. It's so annoying. To the point where, and then like the freaking unicorn crap, what was that? Oh my god, it was, I mean, the rat, they didn't need the rapping. Not only that, Scooter didn't even have to be in this episode. Like, they could have actually done a decently made episode, but then they screwed up by throwing Scooter, the rapper, in there, and then freaking titling it that. They told, because one, Scooter just was randomly in this episode for no reason at all. Then his rap was in this for no reason at all. And then they had the well crap, and then he just left. He was gone. That was it. Legit, that was it. Honestly, this was just so annoying. Legit, because this actually had potential to be a good episode because they actually had, like, this whole plot where, oh, you have Jeffy doing the chores and then the tables turn. And honestly, that is a cool, unique idea, at least. I mean, I guess. But, like, it's so stupid. This was so stupid. I mean, yeah, it is so dumb. But, yeah, anyways, guys, enjoy the vlog and my channel. I'll see you next one. Bye!